plays it back in. Worked through center by Vetrano. Worked in now by Zegras. Played to the slot. Vetrano with a shot. Scores! Frank Vetrano fires it home on the first shot by the Ducks, and they take a 1-0 lead.
This is the one line that the Ducks have that could score.
1-0 here early, and just like that, you're giving this opposition.
One last rush in the power play for the Ducks. Kevin Shattenkirk feeds it over, and then gets it back. Across the line to Comtois, but Vetrano shoots, stopped, rebound, they score! Tucked in by Comtois, the penalty came to an end. He squeezes it between the pads, and it's 2-0 Anaheim.
Well, by Markstrom here on the initial chance as he hits the glove, and then Comtois, I mean, just left alone all the way through.
Markstrom had made his 15th start the last 16. He's played
a lot
ton
of hockey, man.
And the one game he didn't start was Dan Vladar in Anaheim, where he stopped 19 of 20 in that 5-1 Calgary win. Here's Anderson over to Toffoli on the power play. Early in the second period, they score! Mangiapane rips it home! Just what the doctor ordered, and the Flames are on the board.
Not allowed to have happen if you're a penalty killer. Poor use of the sticks there by the penalty killers. That allows the puck to go through the seat.
It was tied up by Harrington. Ducks clear. Flames play it ahead. Toffoli on it. All the way across for Huberto, just off the bench. In with Zadorov. Zadorov shoots. Scores! Zadorov ties it up at 2.
First of all, a little, just a tap up. You'll see Toffoli finds Huberto coming off the bench. Now look at how he delays until he knows. Until he knows there's a good positioning for the shot by Zadorov. Wait, fakes to the middle, goes back to Zadorov, and then he puts a perfectly placed shot right over the glove of Dostal to tie this game up.
Just past the 8-minute mark in the second, Mangiapane in front, and Richie couldn't steer it in. Popped off his stick into the corner, that had potential. Here's Stetcher, shoots, they score! Troy Stetcher puts it home, and the Flames take a 3-2 lead.
All because of puck recovery, being first to the puck, outworking the opposition.
Vetrano back to the line, long shot blocked in front, bounces free. Vladar didn't have to make a save because Fowler, who was all alone, couldn't settle the puck down. Flames dodge a bullet there. Fowler's back on the attack on the other side to Carrick. Patsick, rebound, Vetrano scores! Frank Vetrano, third point of the game, his second goal, and the Ducks have pulled back even.
First line for the Ducks pay off, and you can see on the top left of your screen another poor change here by the Calgary Flames.
Comtois back to the line of Harrington. Carrick. Harrington, he'll have a chance for a shot. Scores! Harrington rips it home! And what a wild second period as the Ducks regain the lead.
Does not see this at all as it goes right past Coleman.
Derek Grant able to pick it up. Works it over. Shot blocked. Grant drops. Weegar is slow to get up, but the Flames back the other way. Here comes Lucic into the zone. He shoots. Scores! Igor Lucic! Top corner! Tie game!
And Lucic has been good tonight, and he makes this count. What a goal for the Flames.
Kadri against Derek Grant, face off in the Anaheim zone. Flames win it. Puck back to Stone. Shoots! Scores! Welcome back, Michael Stone! And the Flames go up 5-4.
Play by Richie here. Watch what he does. He reaches right in to get the puck back. And then Stone, with that blast, goes through traffic. And in. Off the post. The Flames are alive.
Inside 10 seconds left. Vetrano pressure by Hanifin. Hanifin plays it ahead. Cut off by Vetrano. Behind the net. Grant in front. That goes wide off. Strong with the horn sails. And the Flames come.